guys, welcome to YouTube channel. We are bringing the news about Chelsea football news. We are going to be talking about top Chelsea transfer target expected to choose Blues over Manchester United. Sources are stating that Crystal Palace winger Michael Olise is likely to choose a transfer to Chelsea over Manchester United. The exciting young freshman has shone in the Premier League, and it makes sense that he is now being talked about as a target for top clubs this summer. Both Man United and Chelsea need to sign attacking players for next season, and it seems there is confidence that if it is between two clubs, he will choose a move to Stamford Bridge over Old Trafford. Olise could be a hugely important signing to give Chelsea an upgrade on inconsistent performers like Raheem Sterling, Mudryk and Noni Madueke. So Blues fans will be pleased to hear this update from Philip. Discussing the latest Chelsea transfer news and players like Olise and others, Philip said, "I'm hearing more and more winger noise from source, and the two names I'm hearing the most is Michael Olise and Summer Vibe of Leeds United." Thank you guys for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel and also like and share this video.